Just keep talking to him. Is he inside?
I mean, I guess it doesn't matter.
Hey, go inside, little fella. Put the gun down. Go inside.
What? I don't have a gun.
Go inside.
Okay.
Go upstairs.
I don't have a gun.
Go upstairs. They're gonna give you a body search. Yeah, I see him.
You hear me?
No.
You said, Yang, you see the guy in green?
Yeah, I have him trapped on the second floor. I'm inside right now. Hey, feller, you want to give up? You're surrounded by the Mr. Clan.
You guys hear me talking in the team speak?
Yeah, I hear
you. No, yeah.
Est-ce que vous parlez français?
Oh, you speak French?
I have no idea.
My buddy speaks French. Sebastian, come over here. What?
Je veux bien lui parler.
Yeah, I'm Mr.
On peut éviter de rentrer sans gain.
Yeah, I am Mr. Yang. Nice to meet you.
Bonjour, moi c'est Abdullah.
Sebastian, you coming over here?
Every door is
so shoot it open. Yeah, that's fine. My buddy's gonna shoot just to open his door because I locked him in where he's at. The one that speaks French, that is. He's gonna be over here in a second. You want to live, right?
Hey, ça va, man?
Oui.
Ah, ça va?
Oui, effectivement.
Ah, ok. Ça va?
That's me on the stairs.
Oui, et toi?
Oui, Benji.
Come inside, open the door. Come inside,
oui,
close door.
Si vous ne me... si vous me... serez pas dessus.
Non, mais... il va falloir que t'enlèves ton gun, puis on te tuera pas, mais il va falloir que tu nous fasses confiance.
Écoutez, c'est Daisy et j'ai quelque peu de la difficulté à faire confiance due aux mauvaises expériences. J'ai peur de rester dans ma tour ici présent et de ne pas bouger.
Ouais.
Vous laissez faire vos affaires et vous de me faire confiance.
He does want to come out.
Because
he said it's Dayz, and even though you said you don't want to kill me,
well,
if I don't have my weapon.
Tell him, like, I wouldn't have brought you over here to speak French if we weren't going to be, like, if we were going to be dicks about things. Like, tell him that I have a YouTube channel, I'm recording. It doesn't need to go down like this.
Mon ami, il aurait pu juste aller en haut et essayer de te tuer, mais il me fait venir juste pour pouvoir translate, pour pouvoir transférer. Si on avait voulu te tuer, on aurait pu, je te voyais dans Fnite et...
Hey, Rage.
Voilà.
Not Rage. Agent, do you have a shot?
Peux-tu répéter, s'il te plaît, j'ai pas entendu.
Si on aurait voulu te tuer, on
I mean,
serait en train de te tuer.
You have
I'm
eyes on the hot
ouais. En train d'essayer, tu vois.
We'll bring him in the same room as you and look through the window, see if
ouais, je comprends, mais en même temps, ça amène le risque que quelqu'un d'entre vous ou quelqu'un de votre groupe puisse se prendre une balle perdue et malencontreusement mourir.
I love how they're speaking French, I have no idea what they're saying.
Donc, moi, je veux être aussi passif que possible. j'essaie de rester dans mon coin et de ne pas tirer sur les gens. Tu comprends?
Yep.
J'essaie de ne pas être violent. Mais vois-tu, j'ai quand même des bases sur le jeu et j'essaie de me débrouiller.
Donc, do you have ice?
No.
Pour que tout se passe bien et que personne ne soit blessé, bah, j'aimerais juste pouvoir rester en haut, vous laisser faire ce que vous avez à faire, vous laisser passer et m'en aller par la suite.
So what do you say? Does he want to live or die?
Je suis pas le seul à prendre la décision, mais...
Ah, je peux comprendre.
Je peux te donner un safe passage. On est en train de hold up la ville en ce moment. C'est pour ça qu'on le sait que t'es là.
Hey. Should I give this guy the shotgun?
Are you dead?
No, but someone's shooting at me. Maybe his friend.
Est-ce que c'est vous ça? C'est qui te fait?
Non, c'est pas nous, c'est pas nous.
Écoutez, je sais pas qu'est-ce qui se passe, mais personne ne monte. Présentement, c'est friendly autant que possible, mais si quelqu'un monte en haut, j'ouvre le feu. Personne ne monte.
I'm going in orange. Someone shot at me with a pistol.
Yeah, I heard. What's this French guy saying?
I don't know.
He's not talking. Someone else is talking.
Agent, what's going on? See anything?
Yeah, Freshy's rushing him.
Where?
You guys ready? He's coming out.
At where?
Freshy's gonna rush him. He's on his way.
Rush
the guy that was up
here.
The hostage. The hostage is gonna rush him. He needs you to shoot two rounds.
Do you make even good? Whoa, whoa! I make your big good! Get knocked the fuck
shooting.
Out! Coming back at fucking
he's
piano.
Down. I see a player on the field behind us.
I'm going piano. Coming back at the
piano.
There's a guy outside. There's a guy outside out back.
I'm coming.
Back
he's
where?
Dead, man. He's still unconscious, guys.
We have another player outside.
Freshie's over there.
I'm back at piano. I'm back at piano. What's going on?
I need help. He's pushed me.
Are those shots were cheap.
I need help. He pushed me.
Can we know where they are?
He's right outside.
I can pick him up here. Don't worry.
Fucking piece of shit out of ammo.
Are you dead?
Yeah. Fucking pistol.
Where is he?
He was, fucking 10 feet south, east.
I got him.
What?
I'm unconscious.